Credit reporting and scoring were developed to educate consumers. Actually, the credit reporting agencies and FICO serve the banking and insurance industries as a third party to rate their services. If you get a derogatory item removed, it will just return. Not if it is removed legally. When it is removed with cause under the Fair Credit Reporting Act, it cannot be placed back on your credit report. Your past credit history determines your future. This is perhaps the biggest myth of all. The scoring model, like life, is in constant change. The best way to handle change is with education. I can't restore my credit on my own. You can try, but without the assistance of experienced professionals, your chances of meeting your credit goals are greatly lessened. Better qualified. Just the facts to better credit.